I gde ste ljudi, šema kako je, evo nas u još jednoj epizodi gameplaya i ovog puta igramo Project Cars. I dakle, da bi videli kako bi izgledalo to, idemo odmah da igramo, da vidimo šta kaže. Create a driver, choose your starting point, and then aim for glory. Climb the motorsport ranks quickly to claim the ultimate prize. Dominate one particular motorsport defiantly against all challengers. Or become a multidiscipline master and prove you can compete in all forms of racing. Complete all three of these historic goals and you'll be on your way to entering the Hall of Fame alongside your heroes. Dobro, čuli smo šta kaže. Ajde dopišemo ovde ime. Dobro, ne može se obriše, nemam pojma zašto. Pa, tako, car number, ajde stavit ćemo 16, to mi je neko omiljeni broj, ne znam nije što. Nacionalnost, ili ima Srbija, motherfucker, nećemo Pakistan, evo ga Srbija, idemo next. Now choose from one of the many starting points for your career. You can start in any of the available motorsports, and by competing successfully, you'll receive contract offers to participate in other motorsports. Dobro, znači moramo jednu po jednu da idemo. E sad idemo od šta je ovo? A team is interested in hiring you as a driver. Take a look at and sign the contract so we can begin. Welcome to the world of kart racing. This is where many successful racing champions started out and a great place to learn the basic principles of competitive racing. You'll start out in a short national series, followed by the Entry Karts Championship. Each round features a sprint race and a main race. Points are scored by the top 8 finishers. Bonus points are awarded for fastest qualifying time and fastest race lap time. The pit lane is open for refueling, repairs, and tire changes. It's time to start your karting career. This is your career dashboard. Here you can read news articles from Sim Racer reporting on the various motorsport seasons that are currently running and see what your fans are talking about. It looks like you have a message waiting already in your inbox.
Ajde da vidimo
inbox. This is where contract offers, invitations, and messages from your team will appear. It looks like you have a welcome message from your team.
Dobro. Idemo nazad. Continue.
The career calendar shows the championships, series, and events for all motorsports being held throughout the year. Right now, you'll only be eligible for the motorsport your team is currently participating in. If you want to enter other motorsports, you'll need to impress the teams that race there and sign a new contract with them. The start of your season is today, so let's get some more information on your first event.
Ajde da vidimo. Šta je tu? Kako r, ajde.
Here you can see all the sessions that take place on this day. You can only enter sessions that are part of your current sport. You can drive, skip, or simulate any of the practice and qualifying sessions. If you skip qualifying, you'll be placed last on the grid for the race. When simulated, a result will automatically be calculated for all participants. You can also scale the length of each session within the minimum and maximum length limits.
Dobro, znači moramo da... kako se zove... odradimo kvalifikacije i sve to, ako ne, onda ćemo biti zadnji. Sad ćemo izgleda morati da se kvalifikujemo jer prvi put vozimo. Pa da vidimo, ajde šta kaže ovaj Project Cars.
Okay, this is your first career race. You can make any final adjustments to your vehicle setup, change tires, and finalize any pitting strategy before the race starts. You'll notice that the simulate and skip to end options are disabled.
The number on it indicates the minimum duration that you need to drive before you can simulate the rest of the race. All right. Tap the drive button as soon as you're ready to start your race.
Ajde bre, daj mi da vozim. Idemo drive. Šta mi tu pričaš bre? Šta da menjam, samo daj gas. Opa, čovječ, ali ovo ide ko blesa. Pa malo duđemo što, sajde. O, jebem ti, mamu. Ja naviku ko sa kolima, ovo ne može si ne tako se voziti. U, jebote ga ovo. A, jebote. Ajde, čovječ, krenu. Ovo je zvano. Brate mili. Može restart. No, ajde. Promo da završimo. Brate, zadnji smo, ja. Ali zajebano čovječe. Zadnji smo završili. Idemo restart. Što se pomera noge, kako dajem gas. Tako je, idemo samo ja, jeven ti mamu, jeven samo ja drugi. Koja glupost. Jebote kartice jebe. Evo ovo glupost, jebote! Malo driftujemo. Koji sam sam da nisam zadnji? Ne sam, šest isto ko što sam ni bio. Dobro, nema veze, ajde samo dalje.
The drivers are listed in order of their finish positions, along with the points that each driver earned. If the series assigns team points, then you will also see the team points on this screen.
All right, continue.
Shows the driver and team standings in the current championship, based on the accumulated points earned in the races so far. Use this table to track how you and your team are doing in your pursuit of the championship crown. You can advance directly to the next round, or you can return to the career dashboard and continue the series at a later time.
Ajde, continue, bre, šta me smaraš, glupaču. Ko da ja ne znam, ajde. Mamu ti, ali krivudaš, gledaj, ne mogu kontrolišem. Jebote. Me nervira ja. Jebem ti mamu. Govno jebote. Ova glupost. Brate mili, jebem ti ovaj Project Cars, jeste kao toliko koliko realno. Ne možeš da voziš, će. Ovo zadnje sam, ne mogu da se pokupim po stazi. Pazi, ovaj piče pun gas, ja malo dam gas. On se zakuca odmah za mese, jega. Ne mogu da kontroliše normalno. Ovdje bi bilo dobro da imaš volan. Ajde, hoću restart. Ajde da probamo, je, čovječe, nemoš to tako da ide. Jebem ti, malo ga pipneš, odmah letiš gore. Ne, jebote! Te jebe konj, šta sada radim, gde majmune? I evo ga, napokon smo završili ovu, takvu, mnogo sam se iznervirao, ali dobro je, završili smo, idemo continue, 15 poena smo osvojili, dobro, continue, mi smo četvrti, i to bi bilo to, sada vidimo, da vidimo šta kaže. Šta je ovo? First round success. Success. Dobro. Da imamo inbox. Dobro, tu je naša garaža, kalendar. Da imamo šta kaže. Dobro, uglavnom kliknemo to jump today i onda se trkamo. Dobro ljudi, to bi bilo to. Nadam se da ste uživali i vidimo se uskoro.